What's up, everyone? So I last minute bought a ticket to the men's national championship for basketball because my alma mater, San Diego State, made it miraculously to the championship game. So it just worked out with my schedule too that I'm able to do this because I don't have I do have some obligations, but I was able to work around it a little bit. But anyways. I'm gonna do some stories and show you my last minute trip that I just booked late last night after they won the game, and follow along on this journey with me as I head to Houston on a quick trip to hopefully watch my Aztecs win a national championship. Now it's time for a little time at SeaTac Airport and a very late night flight, 11:35 p.m. flight to Houston so that I can land at 5:45 in the morning Central Time, which is 3:45 a.m. Pacific. So here we go. So I landed in Houston about 5:30 local time, 3:30 back home. And heading to my hotel, which hopefully I can just hang out at for a little bit until I head to the game, and hopefully shower and refresh and everything. But we're in Houston. Breakfast at IHOP while I'm waiting for my hotel to let me check in. Well, about 3.5 hours till tip-off, and we are here, Texas. Walking up to Energy Stadium. Pretty exciting. Let's go, Aztecs.
gentlemen of the press, you find us before you at the peak of competition. The Mountain West is at the peak.
Number back home and then drive back to Yakima.